Alright guys, so today we are attending the Fairchild Chocolate Festival. This is an annual event held by Fairchild Botanical Gardens, and it's extremely popular. So right now we just got here a little more than 11 a.m. and the parking lot is pretty much full. We have to park all the way back at the parking area close to the entrance and the exit area, which means the lot is really, really full. So we're gonna go inside and I'm gonna show you guys some footage from the festival. So if you're planning on coming here, you know what to expect. right, so we just finished with leaving the garden, coming at 11 something, leaving at almost 1. And it's still pretty packed. So, if you love chocolate, this is the best place to be, because they have so many chocolate vendors inside, outside. And if you love arts, if you love local sourced stuff, also a good place to stop by. Ticket, I don't think it's very cheap unless you're a member, you're getting for free. But if you buy the ticket, you get 10% off for the Fairchild membership. And if you're living South Miami, I think Fairchild membership is well worth its price. So yeah, we're gonna wrap up this quick tour of the Chocolate Festival and the Fairchild Botanical Garden. If you guys have any questions, comments, feel free to ask in the comment section down below. Otherwise, I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, please do hit the like button and subscribe, because I'm gonna try to do more of those vlogging style of the videos. And so yeah, thanks again, and see you in the next video. Take care.